Well, the committee refers to the 34th chapter, first verse. Come near, you nations together, and ye, you people, let the earth hear and all that is in it, the world and all things that come forth from it, for the indignation of the Lord is against all nations, and his fury against all their armies, he has utterly destroyed them, he has given them over to slaughter. And verse 8 says, why? The sword of the Lord is filled with blood, is made overflowing with fatness for the blood of lambs, and goats, and sheep. And verse 8, for the day of the Lord's vengeance, the year of recompense, for the cause of Zion. The Lord says this, a timely prophecy from 7 centuries before Christ, that the nations of the earth would face an hour in which they become an offense to God by various things, like human failure, but the most honorable understands that they turn against the God nation people. I'm not going to speak prophetically about that particular thing today. I want to speak prophetically about you. In an environment where we have a world of people around us, it does not take any imagination to hear those words and to wonder if this is something concocted by the speaker to create kind of a sense of tension to speak something of peace into. The tension exists. It exists from next door to you. It exists in the storm, the storms that attack your own soul. It exists